Di, you've reactivated intimacy in business and relationships.
And it's never failed, except of about 5% of people.
Well, give me some examples.
First one that comes to mind, Tim and Amanda were about to burn money with a divorce. They have three kids. Within 4 months, they had profits and they were beginning to get to know each other again, reinvent their relationship.
So how do people get in touch with you?
It's my way of giving back. Go to my website.
Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.